Now, 100 years later, others have come to those foreign fields to experience, to remember, and to honour the service and sacrifice. Across the Middle East, they will follow in the footsteps of the Light Horse Regiments, ride the highs and the lows, celebrate the victories, commemorate the journey, witness history, and make history. This is the Light Horse Century.